Two unexpected stars will become the longest-serving actors in the MCU after the February 2025 release of Captain America: Brave New World. Anthony Mackie's big-screen debut as the MCU's new Captain America is set to be a jam-packed installment in the MCU's Phase 5, pitting Sam Wilson against the Red Hulk, the Serpent Society, and the Leader. Captain America: Brave New World will break records for Marvel Studios, not only marking the first official movie focused solely on a legacy hero, but also by bringing back some classic MCU stars. Scheduled for release on February 14, 2025, Captain America: Brave New World will kickstart a very exciting year for the MCU. A number of Marvel Studios projects in 2025 will include returning actors and characters from the MCU's history, most notably Thunderbolts asterisk, which will bring together a new team comprising reformed villains and anti-heroes. Captain America: Brave New World will also feature several returning actors, two of which will break a huge record that was only recently broken by Jon Favreau. Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson will become the longest-serving MCU actors in 2025. Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson will be returning to the MCU in Captain America: Brave New World, both of whom first appeared in 2008's The Incredible Hulk. Brave New World's release in 2025 means that, despite only having appeared in two projects each, Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson will become the longest-serving actors in the MCU, clocking in at a whopping 17 years. While it's unclear what role Liv Tyler's Betty Ross will have in Brave New World, Nelson's Samuel Stearns will be featured as the Leader, a formidable new villain for Sam Wilson's Captain America. By totaling 17 years in the MCU, Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson will beat the record most recently set by Jon Favreau. As well as directing 2008's Iron Man, Favreau starred as Tony Stark's best friend and chauffeur, Harold "Happy" Hogan. Happy Hogan's cameo in 2024's Deadpool and Wolverine saw Favreau achieve 16 years in the MCU, but Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson will be hot on his heels. This will be an impressive record set by two actors that perhaps nobody expected to see again after The Incredible Hulk. One returning MCU actor will beat their record soon, but with a twist: Tony Stark testing his Iron Man arm in Iron Man. The upcoming record break by Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson is certainly impressive, but it won't last very long. Robert Downey Jr. has recently been confirmed to be coming back to the MCU, and his return will see him become the new longest-serving actor in the franchise. However, while other returning actors will be portraying the same characters they previously did, Robert Downey Jr. is not returning as Tony Stark's Iron Man, but will instead portray iconic Marvel villain Doctor Doom. Even though he'll be playing an entirely new character, Robert Downey Jr. is set to star as Doctor Doom in 2020's Avengers: Doomsday and 2027's Avengers: Secret Wars. His appearance in Marvel Studios' 2027 slate will see him achieve a monumental 19 years in the MCU, as he first appeared in 2008's Iron Man. Of course, it's possible other actors from Marvel's 2008 movies could also appear in Secret Wars, including Jon Favreau, Samuel L. Jackson, Gwyneth Paltrow, and more, so Liv Tyler and Tim Blake Nelson's record after Captain America: Brave New World will be short-lived.